problem in the world is who am I? My flesh.
It is absolutely absurd to say that we came into this world. We didn't. We came out. We are a soul, a spiritual essence of some kind, imprisoned inside a body. And then we look out upon a world that is fine. In the words of the poet, I, a stranger and afraid, in a world I never made.
Where we were born, we don't really know where we came from.